In Windsor, what was once touted as the Disney World of youth sports is now being scaled back. The Windsor Tribune reports an overhaul on the Rocky Mountain Sports Park plans. The original $225 million complex included 68 sports fields, lodging, and retail shops at the corner of Harmony Road and Colorado Highway 257. Now, the new proposal calls for developers to join forces with the town of Windsor to bring national youth sports events to its existing Diamond Valley Sports Park.